We have been working quite hard to figure out not how to crack the code necessarily, but how to do some of the basics that are involved in driving effectiveness. Number one is, again, finding those client opportunities where you have a chance to truly help the business and brand move forward in an interesting way. You need both of those things. And then once we have the work telling the right story, I will often talk to our teams and say, you're in the middle of a case study. You're living it day to day. Make sure you document everything. Make sure you think about everything. And you feel those things once in a while. Then there's the after effect. If you haven't noticed it while it's happening and something takes us by surprise and it's quite successful and it catches on, it's go back and realize what you did to get there. And we're pretty thoughtful about picking it apart and putting it back together and then helping our other markets really understand that. We've built tools to help people write better stories. We're the truth well-told company, so that helps. We always start with the truth and that tends to create some of the better stories. We've also built different ways of working to help make sure that we create things when it comes to the awards entries. I mean, there's one little tip that I always use, which is pass it to the right, meaning if you were all sitting around a table just like this, and you know, I usually make people sit near people they don't know, pass your story to the right and have those fresh eyes read it through. Is it interesting? Is it compelling? Is it powerful? Is it based on a core insight? And did it create something novel and interesting? That's a better story. I judge a lot, so it's a much better story to read and to really get engaged with if you've done that in the right way. You obviously have to have the work in the first place, but there's some tips with certainly getting that piece right and making sure it's compelling to humans out in the real world and to the judges as well, which hopefully is the same thing.